There's no dodging these ram trucks. Rolesville Road blockers close rush lanes against oncoming traffic or clear outbound routes. Luggage racking up about 600 yards so far against the West Best. Almost deputizing itself as law of the land. This O's most driven force swerves through traffic. Punches pedals to the gridiron metal. And already crashed straight into four houses. All at a 9.5 yard per cargo pace. Now, that bunch of turf guys brings ground zero right across this neighborhood board. Where a warpath barricade allowed no tote TDs and twice barroom bounced goal line loiterers last week. Headstrong collision, and while rubbernecking is allowed, it's best to go from the sidewalk. Good point. Reno that intro. Pronto. In what could have been a classic trap for the Rams, instead they caught me off guard. Because rather than underestimating the O2 Warriors a week before Cardinal Gibbons, they overran the host location with every other weapon I did not just mention. So stand up, Russ Sykes. as well as a convoy of other.
Hey, playmaker on me, playmaker on three. One, two, three.
Playmaker.
Another principal reason for invasion devastation would be QB Braden Atkinson. His perfect 158.3 passer rating began the very first snap. Thirty yards downfield, tagging Gavin Waddell. After drawing East Wake offsides three times in this go, he exercised Devon Thomas for 11. Then located Jaden Alford for 10. Then immediately followed a penalty nullified Davis Brown dot. With this Adrian Silver spear causing real damage.
Touchdown.
Atkinson even kept and collected the bonus, inspiring a banner cheer. Didn't need to be psychic to know what happened next. Just Sykes on Pathic. Mr. Sacks, Sykes, would play Sick'em. Then Jonathan Hitman Hennett corralled the quarry in only his second snap back from injury. That siege concluded with a 24-yard surrender treaty. Thank you. An overdose of Thomas soon exhibited an inside effect. The end zone.
Touchdown Rams.
Riley Daniels followed it, so the lead grew. The Warriors were too hard pressed to pick up steam. Because Maurice Malloy must have felt like the fugitive. The chase was always on. The Rams revived quick strike mode. But this Jonathan Dunn deal was reversed by take back stripes. Plan B, Thomas, Torpedo 25. Then, high go silver. Before flying to Hollywood Waddell for the Gola event. And East Wake remained the odds men out for pulling off any surprise.
Tickets will be on sale through the end of the third quarter. Drawing will be during the fourth.
Especially with another three and ouch.
That's awesome.
Atkinson dialed up DJ Newborn. Then sailed the Waddell Trail 22 yards as it wide opened the next session. Daniel's PAT and touchback kept the rival at bay.
Hey, let's do our job! Do your job!
A Malloy 11-yard scrambling highlight included a falling minus 15 flag, marring the Warriors' only chain move all night. And Aiden Jaden pounds fry sandwich spread more retribution. More fried food pried loose the pigskin. From the six more resulted from a flick of the wrist, which found Davis Brown.
Touchdown run to the 14, Davis Brown with the touchdown.
Daniels lengthened the margin. Now Austin McDowell faced the rampaging resistance. Success was not an option. And not guaranteed for Rolesville here. But here, Atkinson arrowed Alford, all forward till all fortune. Capping a Braden incredible performance. The tenant, Zevin Tooks, steps in a positive direction.
Avery, watch the read! Watch the read, Avery! Ready! Quarterback!
However, Sykes silenced any additional optimism.
Wake up, do your job!
Prompting this punt cataclysm.
Go, go, go! Go, go, go! Go, go, go! Go, go! Get on it! Oh, Lord, it looked like it was in the back of the end zone. Just hanging out.
Safety expanding the gap past the mercy rule amount. Newborn returned on the 36-yard jets and sat his squad back in business class. An easy stroll might have been officially overruled. But Atkinson delivered Newborn to the doorstep nonetheless. So Tom Mash could complete his Attack Pack's 7-for-7 series on Slaughter.
Go! Go! All right, I'm scoring.
Touchdown, Brad.
Bring him to the bus, it's time to go home. You know that movie?
Daniel's 50th point was hardly a 50-50 proposition.
And with Riley Daniels, PAT, and just under 2 minutes left in the half.
Sykes' non-lethal tackle yielded an East-Wake break. The good kind, since this forced fumble shoveled and shuttled, was wrongly whistled down by contact. Warriors accepted that and issued a late lick in the half. But Rolesville's XO destiny was already determined.
Good side, kill side.
No fuss, no Russ, the rest of the way. Just a mess. Hennett continued the hunt. As the Warriors were devoured along 37 hikes, netting negative 77 total yards. Quarter wax included. A scare pair by frightening fashion.
Three. We're going to call out the number in just a moment.
Summation occurred as the Rams traded their lone TO for this Kendrick Blanton INT 79 yards into the guest house.
Pass intercepted by number 4.
Hennett secured the blinking with this third hurler spiller. Freeze game. The worst winner failing with 13 penalties costing 125 yards. Otherwise, the Rams fought through enemy adversity aggressively enough to build upon. Now, they must come back down to earth in time to greet their third top 10 state foe in 4 weeks.